Compound interest happens when you get interest on your previous interest and not just on your principal. With compound interest, your money will grow faster and faster, whether they are in a savings account, in stocks, in funds or bonds. The earlier you start compounding, the further you can get.